When I first saw the drone footage of these whales just popping up in the same shot, I was overwhelmed. It was just unbelievable. I'd never seen anything like it. For the first time in Australia, a mass supergroup feeding event of humpback whales was observed last year, which has only ever been seen one other place in the Southern Hemisphere before, and that's off South Africa. Typically, we see humpback whales migrating in pods of 2 to 3 or even up to 5, but to see a group of 20 to up to 90 individuals is quite unique. The pod is like bubbling. There's whales coming up, turning on the side, they're taking breaths. It's a big mash of whales. Something else that we saw through the footage was the use of bubble net feeding behaviours. Bubble net feeding has never been seen in Australia before, and we're not 100% sure as to how this behaviour arose. There could be other whales from different whale populations in the Southern Hemisphere sharing knowledge of how to do this behaviour. It might just be that these whales are providing some key indications that there's really good food availability off Australia's coast. Not only does it document a first for Australia, but it is a piece of that puzzle that we are constantly learning about whale ecology. So to see this in Australian waters is just a wonderful sighting and something that's very exciting for us in the whale world.